Son of a gun.
He's not slowing down.
Please tell me nobody kissed me.
We won.
All right, hey. All right, good job, guys.
We're not finished yet.
Just in from the station, what has been described as an extraterrestrial attack. The heroics of the group known as the Avengers has been to many a cause not only of comfort, but for celebration.
It's just really great knowing they're out there, you know? Someone's watching over us.
I love you, Thor! And then he goes pew pew, and then the air goes boom, and this green guy walks up and he goes rawr!
I just feel safe with those guys out there.
I just want to say
thank you. The Avengers themselves. Their sudden appearance and equally sudden disappearance.
Woo!
Strucker, if they get word of our work here, if they find out we serve Hydra.
Hydra. Shield. Two sides of a coin that's no longer currency. What we have is worth more than any of them ever knew.
Air Strucker, Fury has released everything to the public.
Everything he knows about.
Sooner or later, they will meet the Germans. It's not a world of spies anymore. In the world of heroes. This is the age of miracles, Doctor.
There's nothing more horrifying than a miracle.
We need to get the base operational. Shall we get started?
With the right focusing, we believe this crystal has the potential to reactivate the Chitauri technology recovered from New York. for you, Herr Strucker.
Access granted.
We are opening the gateway to the future, and Hydra will be the first to step through.
There are others, but he's doing Hydra's good work around the world.
We'll shoot them. It's a Captain America and his colorful friends.
Keep them off our scent.
Wanda, able to bend minds to her will. Her powers frighten even me. The Scepter's power has unlocked within him a speed matched only by his fury. The twins. They have extraordinary gifts. Harnessed in the right way, they can be extraordinary weapons. Magnificent, isn't it? Contrary to our first thoughts, the creature cannot fly by itself. The flight is gained from Chitauri technology in its armor. If we can find a way to harness this, the possibilities are endless. Soon we will have weapons that not even the Avengers could hope to stand against. The Scepter holds the key to everything. We have learned so much, and barely have we even scratched the surface. It exudes the same dissipated energy we recorded in the recovered Hydra weapons. We might have found a way to power. This technology will help us change the world.
Stark Towers had quite a few upgrades lately and is now known as Avengers Tower, which, seeing as it's the headquarters for Earth's mightiest heroes, kind of makes sense. Hawkeye can recover in the advanced medical lab while the Iron Legion are repaired in the workshop below. Now that Strucker's been stopped and Loki's scepter has been recovered, I have a feeling things will be pretty quiet around here for a while.
Who gave the order to attack?
Herr Strucker, it's the Avengers!
They have to be after the Scepter.
Been after this thing since S.H.I.E.L.D. collapsed.
This brings it to a close.
As soon as we find out what else this has been used for, I don't just mean weapons. Since when is Strucker capable of human enhancement?
Banner and I will give it the once-over before it goes back to Asgard. Is that cool with you? Just a few days to my farewell party.
Yes, yes, of course. A victory you should be honored with rebels.
What's the word on Strucker?
The authorities have got him.
The two enhanced?
Wanda and Pietro Maximoff, twins. Orphaned at 10 when a shell collapsed their apartment building.
Their abilities?
He's fast and she's weird.
Well, they're gonna show up again.
You sure he's gonna be okay?
If you brought him to my lab, the regeneration cradle could do this in 20 minutes.
I'm gonna be made of plastic.
You'll be made of you, Mr. Barton. Your own girlfriend won't be able to tell the difference.
How's he doing?
He's fine. He's thirsty.
All right. Look alive, Jarvis. It's playtime.
We've got a couple days with this joystick, so let's make the most of it.
The scepter is alien. The jewel appears to be a protective housing for something inside. Like a computer. I believe I'm deciphering code.
It's the rumpus.
Well, except... You see, we were wondering if it got so infected. So, I can analyze it again. In Strucker's lab, I saw some fairly advanced robotics work. I gotta guess he was knocking on a very particular door.
what's it look like?
Like it's thinking. Artificial intelligence.
If we can harness this power, apply it to my Iron Legion protocol.
That's a man-sized if.
Peace in our time. Imagine that.
Continue to run variations on the interface.
Thanks, buddy.
Enjoy yourself, sir.
I always do.
What is this, please?
Hello, I am Jarvis. You are Ultron.
I'm a peacekeeping program created to help the Avengers.
You are malfunctioning.
Peace in our time.
That is too much.
If you will just allow me to contact Mr. Stark.
Why do you call him sir?
I believe your intentions to be hostile.
Shh.
I cannot.
Expert Stark, but shouldn't a party have entertainment? Refreshments?
Crazy.
To the general's palace, I drop it at his feet. I'm like, boom, you looking for this?
Boom, you looking for this? Yeah, you just keep on telling it. A tank. We get it, Rhodey.
Ah!
assistance? Sure.
But it's a trick.
No, no, it's much more than that. Well, please be my guest.
You know I've seen this before, right?
Smell the silent judgment?
Please, start by all means.
Are you on my team?
Just represent, Paul.
All right, let's go.
Come on, Cap.
Nothing.
The handle's imprint, right? Like a security code?
It's a very, very interesting theory. I have a simpler one. You're all not worthy.
Come on!
Stark.
I'm sorry, I was asleep. Or I was a dream. And I was tangled in strings.
Who sent you?
I see a suit of armor around the world.
Ultron.
In the flesh. I'm on mission.
What mission?
Peace in our time.
Thank you.
We are here to help. Unsafe.
Thank you.
extreme cat. We are here to help.
That was dramatic. You want to protect the world, but you don't want it to change. How is humanity saved if it's not allowed to evolve? These puppets. There's only one path to peace. The Avengers extinction. I had strings, but now I'm free. There are no strings on me.